Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you a couple of different methods to fix this annoying error in Black Ops 6. One of them should work for you, so please try not to skip any steps. The first thing you want to do is open your Xbox app, right click on Call of Duty, hit Manage, go to Files, and click on Verify and Repair, and then launch the game to see if that fixes your problem. If that didn't fix the problem, you want to install a Windows Game Repair system. It's very easy, there are a couple of different steps. Go to the Start menu, type in PowerShell. This will come up, Windows PowerShell. Right click on it, hit Run as Administrator. Select Yes. I will put these two commands into the video description, but take this. You want to paste it here. And then you want to get this and paste it here. This gets the game verifying software from the Microsoft Store. Click on this. It will open gaming services. Click on get. And then click on install. And this will automatically put it into the Xbox gaming app. I already have it, so I'm not going to install it. But that's the process. Once you've done that, reboot the Xbox Game Pass app. So once you've rebooted, go here, click on support, and you'll have the gaming services repair tool right here, and you want to click on the start repairing. Now that will almost 100% fix this game issue, so do that. That will fix all the games that you have on the Xbox, restart the game, and launch it and see if that fixes your problem. If it did, leave the video a like. If it didn't, leave the video a comment and let me know what the problem is.